Gala will have Godfather. We'll force a werewolf,
Oh.
and then we'll do two towns, investigative protectives, killing support, mafia, and
Someone
equal.
called me Bruce. Oh, they met
Bruce.
Bryce. They were in a rush. They
Oh.
sent me a picture of a penguin with a bow tie, so I forgive them.
Penguins are naturally wearing bow ties, though. Oh.
That's the ultimate forgiveness.
Also, quickly before we start, if you're in the stream, you need to mute it now, okay? Because we
Yep.
are going to be talking about it.
Mute and
So you need to,
minimize.
yeah, mute it, drop it down, do whatever you got to do, but you're not allowed to be in the stream because it's set to
Penguin with
muted.
a bow tie. I might need to change my name.
Wow. Wait, what?
What?
Just a second.
Mangled Mac Harp. Pokemon round. Pokemon, gotta catch 'em all. Tesh's internet has joined. Lovely.
I also need to
Oh.
mute Skype.
Oh.
Yeah,
You need to mute
it also
Skype.
just.
Interesting, interesting. I gotta roll with things. Snapchat for days.
Uh-oh, Snapchat for days is number one, I think.
Snapchat for days. They're
Oh,
dead. They're not.
wow.
They're Oh, Tesh's internet.
Wait,
Is that you,
just
Tesh?
internet. That's
Someone's
not
doing
good. They
Crazy
might
Mayor.
disconnect.
Crazy Mayor.
Crazy Mayor.
Oh, yeah, he's seen it.
There we go.
Okay, so I'm just gonna come out and say this now. I'm a survivor.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, I'm
I
doing
don't
okay.
know. Can we really believe you, Andy? You.
I never believe Andy. He's a
Really?
liar.
I struggle to call him a liar, but maybe you're
Andy's a
better at it.
liar. I'm a liar, so I know what liars are like. I'm a believable liar. That's what I would like to be called. Oh, goodness. Well, I'm doing things. Interesting. Well, are you guys bad or good? Because I will let you know that I'm a good guy.
Good and bad is all in the viewer or the person viewing it. So for all you know, you could be mafia and you think the mafia is good. There is town is
I
bad.
was actually thinking about that earlier, like good is relative.
Well, yeah, relative.
I like
It
how the
is.
werewolf died.
No, he
And then, like,
didn't.
the
Oh wait,
werewolf
what?
character. The werewolf. Whoa!
Werewolf
Werewolf Tesh
Tesh?
was actually the werewolf! Look at that!
Oh my god!
Tesh is
Alright,
screen
well, there you
cheating.
go!
What are the
That's
chances of
so
that?
sad!
Werewolf is such a good class as well. Oh, that's
I'm
unfortunate.
so sorry for that person. Can you imagine if you had that skin and then you got that role? You would have been so psyched.
Yeah.
I got
Wait,
this
who
in the
was it?
day.
We didn't even get the death note, so we don't know who to say sorry to.
Oh. Yeah, we can look for death note, can't we?
Shall you throw
All
your
our bills
phone at a
blurred.
wall? Oh no. Apparently the stream wasn't working for someone. Chat, if someone says the stream's not working, tell them to refresh. Because,
Yeah.
yeah, that's how you fix
That
it.
usually works, yeah.
If they were really doing Crazy Mayor, they would ask for everyone's roles tonight and kill
Exactly, yeah.
someone who doesn't give them a role. But they
Pretty
don't seem to be
much.
doing. They just. Tesh's internet
They're
says they
voting
want the
against
devil dead.
Lucifer.
Goodbye, devil.
That's.
Oh.
Tesh and I already have pre-existing
Whoa.
relationships with the devil.
What's that? That horse walked right through him.
It is a
He's
demon
the devil.
horse. How do we know it's not
Yeah, he's the
spectral?
devil with a demon force.
That,
Well, that
obviously.
doesn't mean it's not physical. It's. What?
Let's get
So
physical.
what?
Let's get physical.
Why are we killing this guy?
Because he's the devil and the mayor told us to.
Best
Best defense,
defense.
10 out of 10.
I almost don't want to vote because naming yourself something offensive is a good way to get hung as a jester.
And
But.
because Satan, there's no jester, I don't think.
That's true. He wouldn't know he was a jester before naming.
There could be, but I don't
I'm
think this man is a
yeah.
jester. I
I'm
would
gonna back
rather
this up. There's no
stay
evidence.
on the mayor's good side for now.
Yeah. That is creepy. That horse cries blood.
Yeah, I
Yeah,
know.
that's a serious
It
eye
bothers me.
condition. They need to get that checked out.
It bothers me a lot.
Well, and not jester.
Oh!
What? No, what?
Oh my
Oh
serial killer.
Blackmail.
Odds.
Fight Sweet Night on blackmail.
Oh wow.
Oh my goodness.
Oh no.
All right, so it's safe to move around at night because the werewolf is dead.
Yeah, of course.
So I'm guessing at least someone in this call is Mafia. Would you like to say who? No.
Not it.
No. No. No one wants to claim that they're Mafia? That's fine.
I'm not Mafia. Are you Mafia?
No, I'm not Mafia.
Well, you said you were a liar earlier, but what if you were lying about
that? I did say
that?
I'm a liar. But I'm not lying right now. Let's see. I'm going to do this. Nope. Nothing.
Hmm.
Interesting. Interesting.
Hmm.
Rest in peace, Box.
Oh, wait a minute. Does that mean you're the one that killed him?
I am not.
Who's Maya, by the way? I didn't.
Tesha's internet.
Tesha's internet.
Yeah.
Which, yeah.
It's out of control.
The mafia's gonna leave him alone. I'm so sorry.
Alright, they're guilty.
Very hard to be sincere when I get killing names.
Yeah, I'm sorry I murdered you.
That's not good.
I felt bad about it before, but you know.
Well, Ironbox, did they whisper the mayor? Because hopefully they did. And,
we're hanging mangled because of a picture I have in my head is not good.
God. What? Now it's got me thinking Five Nights. Do you have any hang mangle?
Oh, Five yeah.
Mangle? Oh my goodness. Is Mangle a guy or a girl? Is it just a guy with lipstick or a girl or what? I'm a little confused
it's
as
both.
Far as that goes.
Isn't it a cow? It looks like a heifer.
It's a fox.
Is it?
Yes.
Oh, Mangle is a fox.
Are you sure?
Yeah. I'm
pretty sure Foxy is a fox.
Guys, look at chat.
What? I'm a vet. What?
Well, I mean...
I'll be really
the name Mangled's wow. bad, and the spelling is bad, and what? Honestly, it's Bryce's fault for explaining what Crazy Mayor was.
I did explain what Crazy Mayor.
You did.
It works better when the person's in the call, but, you know.
Things we have no information that the investigators aren't doing anything.
Nope. Yeah, I know. Well,
speaking of. Well, I guess they don't die.
Yeah. What needed to happen is the mayor needed to demand roles.
Logic doesn't work in a crazy town.
True.
What have you done, Bryce?
Yeah, Bryce, what have you done?
I created a utopian society where we could kill people just because we feel like it.
I could fix all this.
Well, Cindy voted innocent, which is interesting.
Yeah, did we actually get a...
If we got a Mafia member, that's going to be really funny.
That would be.
No, I think we'd really didn't give that problem.
Hey, Sassy. Did we get it?
I should have went on alert.
The mayor.
Well, would it saved you?
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah, that was a problem. I vote no more crazy mayor.
Yeah, this could be interesting.
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Crazy Mayor usually goes alright, but I don't think, because a vet is such a useful class.
Yeah. I don't know what to do, because we're not getting any information. Are any of you guys good guys who could help? No?
I'm a survivor, I'm just kind of sitting here hoping nobody goes for me.
Yeah.
Contemplating whether I need to use another vest.
Well, still alive.
Oh, okay, I got all that typing out of the way at night. We'll see what happens now.
Oh, I still haven't typed my will.
Let the crazy mayor begin.
Yeah.
Escort. Silly. Blackmailed.
This would...
Wait, why would he escort the mayor?
That's very
simple. What the hell?
Yeah, that's not doing nothing.
Well, I mean, I'm a fucking favor with that, but...
I mean, The mayor does seem rather corrupt. Let's just be honest.
How are you doing? Oh my goodness. Oh my.
Oh my. It's a waste of time to lynch me. Yes, I lied. I'm Exy. But I promised to help town. What? Not entirely sure if bullshitting or telling the truth.
I would kill them. I'd kill them, yeah. Weird. Why did they all
wanted whispering?
Well, the mayor did demand everyone whispering on rolls.
Oh yeah.
Hmm. Either they thought of that on their own, or they're listening. Mm.
Or someone told them to do it. I don't know.
Or they're in the call.
No. Mm. I told them to do it.
Okay. Well, Squirtle's going down. Oh, maybe not.
Oh, no. Well, I don't know. We can't call anyone out. Let's see who the mayor votes for.
Well, the mayor's got a very difficult choice right now. He's got to decipher, like, who's lying and who could be...
Well,
the truth.
And
they'll be taken care of tonight.
Hmm? What? What? That sounded moderately sketchy true. What's up?
Oh, so I know who Andy is now.
Someone is typing a lot.
Oh, I just typed my will.
I have a lot to put in my will.
So, which one of you just jailed the other one?
I didn't jail anyone. Or was jailed.
I've been jailing the mayor since day one.
Interesting.
Mm. I'm pulling the strings behind this puppet show. No, I'm just kidding. No, I was the one that told him to ask for rules, and now I know everyone's rules.
Oh, did you really tell him to do that?
Mm-hmm.
That's smart, because they really needed to.
Yeah. Well, there's some stuff that doesn't add up. So...
Mm-hmm. Hmm.
But I do know what Andy is now.
Ah, that's good.
Yeah. Since he's been so open about his role in call.
Is he lying?
It all depends if I really know who he is.
Alright. Well, he told us he's the survivor. So it really wouldn't hurt us if we killed him.
It wouldn't.
You serious?
So if we're wrong... It's just
that's true. I can just well, loss. If I execute him tonight, it doesn't hurt me, does it? No, yeah, no, it's fine. It'll be fun.
It just keeps you from executing anyone else.
Why are we talking about executing the survivor?
Because we're not sure if you're lying. What is the ability? Tell me right now.
Abilities: put on a bulletproof vest at night, comma, protecting you from attacks. Attributes: you can only use a bulletproof vest 4 times.
I believe him.
Or live to the end of the game.
I believe him. All right.
Wait, what's going on?
They're hanging on the wrong person.
Why are we hanging Boop?
Well, I think the person told me there's like 2 docs and BG. That sounds really fishy.
Mm.
So are we killing a doc, I'm assuming?
So two people claim doc. One of them just says he's been healing the mayor each night. You can't heal the mayor once they've been revealed.
You can't?
I thought it was only the night they revealed.
To my knowledge, is that it?
I have no idea.
I know for a fact you can't do it the night they're revealed, but I thought you could do it after.
Let's see.
Hmm. What healing the mayor was that?
Hmm. Oh, well. And then Char says he's been healing silly now. Every night except for last night.
What was silly?
Well, Charizard claims to have been healing silly until last night when they died.
Mm-hmm. That's mighty convenient.
That is... This is tough. I mean, no one's really saying the rules. There is no scratchers talking up.
Oh, fuck.
So, the mayor's managed to lynch the vet and the doctor. 2 pretty critical roles.
Crazy mayor is not working.
Can we hang the mayor?
Well, the problem is no investigator is talking up.
Yeah. I am very much not an investigator.
Oh no, I forgot the jello. Oops.
They probably won't go for him anyway, because they know he's going to be protected.
That's true, I mean, yeah. Well, one did claim BG, so we'll see what happens.
I think this is a mistake. Yeah. Oh, yes! I am so glad I put on my vest.
Oh, you got attacked?
Yeah, I almost didn't.
Okay, who are you? And we will take you out of the mix, because I very much believe that you were the survivor, so there's no reason for us to kill you. Or not! You guys are typing essays, dude.
Well, it's just me.
So, and you're Ninetales?
No!
Uh-huh. Alright, True is Ninetales.
Now we know who he is.
Mm-hmm.
See, the problem is, Bryce, why are you pointing it out when I already said I'm the jailer? I'm important. Tesh is probably bad.
Tesh very well could be bad.
You could very well be bad.
I'm not bad.
You could be bad.
Wait, so what's Dirty Martini claimed Exe, right? Do we ask who his target is? Whoa.
Blackmailed.
Tesh says it's blackmailed, yeah.
Should we kill Charizard? Because he was the other one who claimed Doctor. I mean, it could very well be true.
Huh? And the mayor's voted for him, so...
The mayor voted for him?
They lied? Mm. Well, they very well could be the doctor. We had 3 escorts in a game once.
That's true.
And we killed every single one of them.
Well, we had one escort. We've had
one
doctor.
We killed every single escort because we thought they had to be lying. And they weren't! Everyone was an escort.
Well,
and
I mean,
cuts to that point.
You have 2 clean rules, 1 escort, 1 doctor.
Mm. You want to risk another doc? That's a bad defense.
Mm.
That's sketchy. I'm gonna vote guilty.
You are as bad as Mafia.
Oh yeah. So I'm actually
He's
guilty.
Kind of right.
Well, by all means, it was an accident.
I think he is Mafia.
Yeah, I don't trust this guy.
I mean,
he seems very sketchy in the way that he's doing this.
Yeah.
Yeah, good game.
Yeah,
might
I think
have got someone.
Unless he's just really pissed.
Oh, potentially.
What type out the faces if he was pissed?
Jester?
I hope not.
Oh, no, Jester? Okay. I thought because
of Godfather! Yes!
Oh! Nice!
Okay.
There we go. Ooh. There we go. Not bad. Ooh. Not bad at all.
Now this is the thing. I was immune last night. They shouldn't go for me again. But I don't want to die. Okay, shall I rest? What do you think?
Unless Tesh is the one who's gonna kill you.
I'm not.
Who are you, Tesh?
Well,
have you found anyone?
If I say I'm Sheriff, that means True knows who I am. Or he should, if he actually got told all the roles.
Huh.
No, I didn't get told all the roles. But I got killed.
Oh.
It's honestly bound to happen. I was over there by myself.
Okay. I don't know whether... We don't have any investigatives, and...
Well, we
Tesh
have one, it's
sheriff.
Tesh.
So, I'm going to trust him.
Or it's Tesh, or Tesh might be dead, though.
Put it this way. I just learned that Ninetales is not suspicious.
Nice job.
Oh, well, that was already confirmed who I was.
You have no idea. I can't say, oh, okay, let's see who Bishwat is. Oh, okay, he's good. Okay, so who Silly is? Oh, he's good. Okay, he's dead. Let's see who...
Wait, Silly's good?
Yeah, Silly is not suspicious. He's also dead, so...
Oh, that's true.
Yeah. So we know he's not Mafia anyway, because...
I read his Charizard came back as not suspicious, but he's Godfather, so, I mean...
We hang the Tesh skin.
I literally checked all the things.
Would anyone be against hanging the Tesh skin?
Well, Snapchat for Days, I don't think, has actually said anything.
Okay, right now, statistically, statistically, if we are all telling the truth and we know who the mayor is, then it's just the other two of us.
No, I'm fucking Snapchat for Days.
Okay, then tell us who to vote.
All right.
Yes!
This is bad.
This, Tesh, honestly, would you suggest we vote?
It's gotta be Squirtle or Snapchat for life. Dirty Martini claimed executioner.
I am Squirtle. I am the bodyguard.
Okay,
I pasted my will. Did it work? Yes, it did.
Yeah. Okay.
So that would mean Snapchat, Dirty Martini are both bad. And so is Andy, maybe.
Vote innocent, and then who are you, Andy?
I'm a Panettone.
You were what?
Panettone.
Okay, kill Snapchat for life.
Oh, the only one that abstained.
Oh, I didn't know that. I just knew that they weren't one of us. And technically, if we are all telling the truth, don't vote. I am Squirtle.
What is your...
He said bodyguard. He claimed bodyguard.
I can't spell. I'm Bryce. There we go.
Oh, name dropping. VCL, okay.
To be honest, Bryce is more likely to let you. I think I've never found name dropping to be that.
Well, I'm doing it more for your sake.
No!
Hashtag the mayor is a dick.
Tesh voted for you. Tesh is bad.
I voted for you because I don't believe you.
Oh.
Well, we're wrong.
Or he's right and you're just going to lie to the bitter end.
No. Are you really not
evil? I told you.
Damn it. I'm sorry. Wow. I really didn't believe you. I'm sorry. Squirtle.
What the heck? I told you how to win the game.
Oh, the bodyguard. Yeah.
I told you how to win the game. Unless Tesh is the godfather now or the mafioso, then congratulations.
Well, we gotta be careful because who knows who's telling the truth? Andy, I think, is telling the truth.
Andy is definitely the survivor. You were definitely the jailer. The only one I questioned was Tesh, and he posted his will.
Well, we questioned you.
Well, that's... Obviously, you did very well questioning me. Congratulations.
Well, welcome to dead, because you're dead now.
Yeah, you're going to put your name in Andy's chat, not mine.
Yeah, that's where I'm picking them from.
I cry every time. All I do is tell the truth the entire game, and I get killed.
Well, oh no, the mayor!
By the way, I lied.
Yeah, Tesh, you're guessing the mafia, aren't you?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Well, Tesh, I mean, there's two mafia, and I'm the survivor.
Yeah, the other guy in the mafia was like, hey, blackmail the survivor. I'm like, nah, I'm pretty sure I can convince him to work with us. It's all good.
Wait, what?
Anyway.
Turkey was the executioner.
Yeah, Exe.
I'm sorry, Bryce. You were literally the last town he left over the mayor.
Oh, wow.
we had to figure out who the fuck was protecting mayor before we went for him. Because we were like, we know he's being protected.
Yeah.